You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
Play that song, the one that makes me go all night long, the one that makes me think of you. That's all you gotta do. Hey, Mr. DJ, when you gonna spin it? My baby's favorite record, she been waiting for me. She invited all the friends, and I'm buying all the rounds, and they're all dolled up. DJ, please don't let me down. When you gonna play that song? When you gonna earn that pay? When you gonna play that song and make my day? She said, play that song. Can you get me off the hook? Get them fingers picking now. I'll throw some money in your cup. Mister, please don't let me down. When you gonna play that song now? Why you gotta hesitate? When you gonna play that song and make my day? She said, play that song.
Requests coming in. You have spoken. Yeah. You asked for it. You got it here on KTRN. It is Play That Song.
The Old Nag's Head in Earlham sponsors the morning show on the Sounds of Salford.
Hi, good morning and welcome to Salford on this Thursday morning. That was Train, we played that song and that was going out there to Deb Clemens. She got in touch with me yesterday, she said, hey Williams, do us a favour. I said, what's that Deb? She said, play that song. And I thought, oh, it's got to be the one that Redders asked for ages ago. And talking about Redders, yes, I phoned Gaz up yesterday, but it seems like Redders has nicked Gaz's phone. So she answers. So I said, Redders, I've got a tip for you. She went, what's that? I went, Sir Jamie, get on Sir Jamie. He said, it's at Wolverhampton tonight. This was going back yesterday. I said, it's at Wolverhampton tonight, 16:45. I also phoned my little mate up, Ryan Wild. I've got a bone to pick with him, but I'll tell you about that in a minute. Anyway, it flew in. It was 8-1, but it came in at 7-1. So I think she had a cheeky fiver on it each way. So that weren't too bad, was it? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to play at a record. Bit of Meatloaf, bit of 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Could give 3 tips and I've had 2 winners. Not bad at all.
Maybe we can talk all night. There's nothing left inside of me. Maybe you can cry all night, but that'll never change the way that I feel. The snow is really piling up outside. I wish you kiss.
2 out of 3 ain't bad, and I don't think it's too bad, but I'm going to give you a little bit of advice on gambling, because I work at a bookies, you see. There only is ever one winner, but I will give you the tip for the National if you're a Salford fan. Definitely red, yes, definitely red. It's a red up favourite, it's about 10 to 1 at the moment, so get your money on it now, or you could have what the other money's going on. That's black lying. But let me tell you this, anything can win the Grand National, because a few years ago, 100 to 1 are coming, so if 100 to 1 are coming, well, anything can win it, can't it? Right, on that note, I'm going to play a record, yes, for Jenny O'Reilly, O'Reilly, O'Reilly. I'm going to play a bit of a UB40, a bit of a Only Girl.
It must have broke your holy law when the boys used to say you look better in the dark. But now that you've only learned in school to be somewhere in the dark with you, oh, yes, you would. The teachers would ask a question.